So back in 2015, I had a heart transplant and I was given immunosuppressants to stop the rejection. The COVID virus meant that a lot of people were extremely vulnerable, especially if they were on immunosuppressants, because of the rejection that they could incur if they got sick or badly sick. So I have my COVID jab to protect myself and ultimately protect the rejection from happening.